for learning. I will take this opportunity to try and teach you something. If you detect the wrath of Odin, you will be.
Favorite watering pump. Wowie. What do we got? Sheriff. Damn, dude. You suck. Thank you. Oh, shit. The heart's just not in it. I wanted to come out here to like fish, but it's like shit. My mind's racing with the potential of a cannibal interview, which is cool. Two of them, in fact. God forbid I can go in. However. Nice. Now I'll remember it's there forever. So what the hell is this? Do it. Thanks. Thank you. Plot thickens. I think I noticed in the corner there was someone that looks exactly like Robert here, so that's good. Got little clones running around. I'm trying to see what other like dope music I got here. Yeah, whatever. I hate this already. Jesus Christ, bro. Oh, I know what I want. There we go. Look at that. No, leisurely place. Pace. Damn, I missed all of it. Is that a wild horse or someone else's horse? It's wild.
Thank you.
spooky. Didn't give a shit about me. Jesus Christ. I think I'm in the clear. I love this track, but I feel like it's way too intense for just some nighttime fucking fishing. Damn, dude. You know what? I'll do this one.
Thank you.
Damn, what a bluegill, dude. That's why lakes are fucking great. You don't have to fight any currents, no nothing. Just sink it right into them fishies. Cool. Kidding me? Thank you. Well, not so far. Ew. As long as this is a classic. I was on such a roll too. Yeah, almost a mix. Slamming my microphone. Damn that big ass tree. I think Valentine's a little too hot. Well, there's always blackjack in Blackwater. here to win or lose. Yeah. Funny music. Hit me, dude. Fuck you. At least I can see my horse from here. Of course. I don't want to risk losing that 18 though. Jesus. Maybe. Jesus. Oh shit. Oh, I can't double down. Christ, don't have a 10, dude, please. He's gonna. Oh. Wow. Nice. Everything's coming up, Robert.
Who's winning?
You shoving it? You shoving it?
I'm shoving it. Let's go.
Shove it.
I'm shoving it. Hombre, who's winning?
It feels like it's bigger than me.
Okay, never mind. You won.
Take it off. No hat.
You gave me a perfect scratch across my nose.
Yeah.
All in.
Come on, baby. Okay, that's good. That's bad.
14.
That's horrible.
Okay.
Against a three, though. I would stand.
See.
The chances of pulling a 10 are too high. Oh, fuck. You're stealing all his damn cards.
You're digging all my cards.
He's got a three. I would stand because he's going to try to beat him.
Okay.
He's got a draw. 216 and has to stand on 17.
There we go.
Did he bust?
No! You took off my car!
Take all your money.
Took all my money and my cards. All right. I had to tell him. I gotta tell him the bad news.
You gotta tell who the bad.
Can I get down to bad news?
Temptation to run the fuck out of here is very high, but we're on a winning streak here, so.
I mean, you don't want to take his hat. I don't know how. You want to drop the hat?
Fuck.
Oh, how do you do it?
I'll try to do better next time.
I believe in you.
All right. Oh, I'm walking around.
Stealth hat. very quiet. Spooky woods. Oh. Hello?
Watch out for the damn mountain lion.
Oh, goodness. Yeah.
I'm gonna get you. Goddamn cat snuck up on me.
Saints Cross and Ranger Corp. God damn it, I'm sleepy.
Goddamn cat.
And yeah, we'll get you taken care of. It's dead now.
Alright, good. Glad he's okay.
Oh, hey, Fisher.
Good luck, fella. Hey.
Hey.
What happened with you? I got told you got put in the cadet program.
is that so? Yeah, I'm trying.
Alright. Well,
but they're keeping an eye on me.
I'll take him to Blackwater. I'll catch up with you down there or in Strawberry,
yeah,
baby.
I'll see you in Blackwater.
Just Blackwater, okay.
All right. Yeah, you doing a cadet program now?
Yeah, essentially, but I think it's a little bit more on a probationary period, just kind of keeping an eye on me and everything and seeing how I, you know, look out for any previous sins I may have committed.
All right, fair enough. All right. Well, yeah, keep it up, and, yeah, otherwise, yeah, it's, you still talking with Abigail and all that for the paper?
Yep, yeah, of course, I've been working with her. We're supposed to have some sort of big interview coming up with, some notorious fella, so we'll see how that goes, but, I always intend to keep on doing the freelance writing. I love that. Writing's always in my soul.
Well, if you do happen to, say, for example, start working for the law enforcement department, we can only take certain kinds of articles as a result. So, say, for example, Saffron Mitchell, she's a deputy, and she writes for us, but only on occasions and in very, very specific kinds of stories. So if it has to do with, like, happenstances here in the Crossing that have a criminal nature to them, she can't write about them because of a particular bias that she has.
That makes sense. No, I completely understand that. I kind of talked with Abigail a bit about it, and, you know, perhaps there'd be some situations where I could offer any sort of consulting, you know?
Mm-hmm. Yep, totally fine.
Perfect.
Right, are you heading into Tall Trees right now?
Yeah, I was going to do a little bit of fishing.
All right, be careful and be mindful. There's a group called the Wolfkin out there. They're skittish of, like, normal folk, but, yeah, they won't bother you none at all. They're not the type to rob folk or, you know, try to aggressively come upon you. But, yeah, you see them, just let them go and let them do their own thing. So, yeah, they're fairly kind for the most part. It's curious by nature.
Okay. I appreciate it. Usually it's quiet out there except for the wildlife, but that's the first I've heard of them. I'll keep an eye out.
They are the wildlife, so just be mindful of them. They wear wolf heads on their bounces, so just, you know, if they come around you, just leave them alone. They're not going to take anything from you, not going to do anything to you. They don't want to do you harm, so.
Well, that's good to know. Usually I'm not one to shoot first, honestly. I feel as though you leave nature alone, they leave you alone for the most part. Some of it.
Yeah.
Not that guy in the cougar.
Yeah, not that guy on the cougar. Yeah, that's his own goddamn fault. So, yeah, I'm going to go check up on Amelie and see how that's going.
All right, well, best of luck. I'll see you around.
All right, we'll see you around, Robin.
All right, take care. Stay safe. Yep.
You too.
Slash me, throws off hat, throws like frisbee. Also, where fish? Well, they're all over there. I feel like someone was here recently. Oh. Jesus. Oh, Christ.
The outsider law.
Huh?
Outsider.
Hello?
You wander far.
Yeah, perhaps a bit outside my realm. Hope I'm not intruding.
You tread deep and far into forest. You come with law. You hunt wolf?
Not hunting wolf, no. I stay away from the wolves.
You stay away from wolf. You fear wolf?
Yeah, I fear wolf.
You come straight to pack. You lead any other here?
Outsider.
Yes, outsider, speak loud. Let Fang pack here.
No. Some outsiders were leaving. But it's just me now. And my horse behind you.
Name of outsider now.
Robert?
Robert.
Outsider. Can't hear outsider.
Raise voice, outsider. Speak loud.
My name is Robert.
What is Robert? Ranger? Criminal? Law asshole?
Was asshole a fourth option? I'm probably an asshole, but I'm none of those. I'm just
law asshole.
No, I'm not a law asshole, no. Just fisherman.
Fisherman come with fire stick.
I do not have a lantern or a fire stick. You mean a torch? I don't have that, no. I know how to build a campfire. Oh. This old thing, you mean? Yeah, I do have that, but that's just to scare away wolves. Not shoot at wolves, just shoot in the sky.
You come to fish?
I come to fish. Maybe I can make an offering? Would you like a book? You can write in book.
Cloud want ask or Fang ask?
Fang ask.
Robert, outsider. We wish for gift.
Okay. I have a notebook on me that I can offer you. You can write in it or perhaps leave warnings to other outsiders to stay away. I have a nice brush for your pelts.
Brush.
Mm-hmm. I use it on my horse, but I see you have pelts, so maybe your pelts get dirty, and you can use brush to keep the pelts clean.
Cloud say, we want fire stick.
That can be arranged. You can have the fire stick, of course.
Then Robert fish here, in peace.
All right, I'll approach you and give it to you.
Tell Fang. How many wolf Roberts see?
How many did I see?
How many do you see?
Oh, see here?
Mm.
war. Including you.
Outsider not look very hard. Must take off hip. Stuck in belt.
Yes.
Here. Find trade. You keep knife.
Okay. Thank you.
Let Pack know. Robert Outsider, welcome to Fish.
Yes.
Thank you very much for your generosity, all of you.
Hitch.
Robert, walk with father blessing.
Father bless.
If you need anything from outside world, let me know. I like to come here to fish, so I can leave things for you.
No. Maybe if C ask for fish.
I can offer fish.
Good luck with fishing.
Thank you. Good luck keeping this beautiful place safe.
Yes.
Perfect time for the mist to come in, holy shit. Fucking... Now we can fish for free. How do I sign up for that group? Robert wouldn't fit in, but damn. It'd make a woodkin, woodfolk. Oh, I lost my gun. Oops. Alright, now they got free fishing. But the fish fucking suck. That's a big fucking bass. Damn, I'm getting fat and heavy. be fish. Man, all music sucks right now. I'm all fucking paranoid looking everywhere. Sheriff. Wait, no, maybe not. Maybe not. I don't think that was a sheriff. Oh. It's like that no bitches meme, but no gun. empty holster. Shit. They give me $4, I'll take it. Couldn't hop on it, come on. flashbang. Sneakily see if there's any shit. Oh, no poker. Alright, now I'm whole again. Damn, there's more people there too.
you keeping?
Calm down, old Robert. Everything's A-okay.
Skeeter's getting in a brawl.
No, it's like the quest to find a good fucking logout spot. Spooky. Well, thank you for hanging out. I appreciate it. Hope you have a great night.